Like 8 games below 500, so Coates had the night off. New game on the variation of the rock, paper, scissors. It's called Rock versus Rock. Except this one, you smash your fists together as hard as you can. It's catching on. It's big and warming. 3 minutes in, the puck came in. It's thrown on net, tipped by Garth Wasserman. Crusaders up 1-0. Points to himself. I got that one. Later in the first, off the dump in, Keen Wilson, pasted by Mike Verklin. That's a pretty solid hit. Nothing would come of it. Warman looking to add the lead. Jared Gabriel to Barrett Rankin. Nice stop by Jeff Smart right there. Obviously, they're not spending a lot of time on the 3-on-0s down in the Tri-Thunder community. That passing attempt through both attackers. Late in the first, our shooter Curtis yells something at Cullen Lefebvre. The backhand, zing, right into your living room. It's a close call. He was afraid for his life. Late in the first, point shot very wide. The next one tipped by Steve Prebyszewski. Longest handle in the league. 2-0 Warman. To the third, 4-1 Warman. Wasserman to Rankin. Coming back. Oh, Smart just gets a piece of it. Doesn't stay out though. 5-1 at that point. And then we end things off with a tilt.
Yeah, this is good times.
Monty Mignot for the Warman Valley Crusaders taking on Guy LeBlanc. And if your name's Guy, you know you got to be able to chuck the knucks a bit. This one goes back and forth. We'll call this one a saw-off.
Oh, that's good times. Oh, yeah.
Good times. 5-1 the final there.